It's crazy, man. Here, I'm like, hey, what's up? Yeah, un momento. Yeah, so like I was saying, girl.
Is your office trained and equipped to handle a medical emergency? Would your dental staff know what to do in the event of a medical emergency?
I'm Dr. Sandy Sanderson.
I'm registered dental assistant Beatrice Buttercup.
I'm visiting office assistant Muffy Gibby.
And you're watching Medical Emergencies 911. Got a little nervous, Nancy, when you saw that needle.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. I'm going to need you to lay down for the next 10 minutes, okay? We're going to postpone treatment for today.
For this medical emergency kit, you only want to have the amniotic, ammonia, and oxygen. Please be sure to check the kit weekly and the oxygen daily. In the event, if patient had delayed recovery, call 911.
Oh, hi!
Can you please put that back? That Kleenex box in your jacket. please.
Oh. Boys' room. Oh.
Some predisposing factors for possible hypertension are antihypertensive blood pressure medications or tranquilizers, pregnancy, varicose veins, advanced age, or laying down for a long time. To reduce the risk of possible hypertension in your dental practice, you want to try to have shorter dental appointments, 2 to 3 postural changers during a procedure, and be sure to always help the patient as they arise from the dental chair. Thank you for watching Medical Emergencies 911. Leonard?